My name is Laura Bushnak, and I'm a Palestinian photographer currently based in Sarajevo, Bosnia and Herzegovina. My project titled I Read, I Write is about the importance of education in advancing and improving the lives of Arab women. I show women who are role models in their own communities that they can inspire other women. It gives sense of positivity rather than the other way around. In Yemen, I took pictures of women who were the first members in their families to go to university because access to education in Yemen is quite difficult for girls. Only 27% of elementary age girls manage to go to school. The difficulties that women face in accessing education is mainly poverty. In Tunisia, I interviewed university students who are politically active and members at the students' union. So they like play a major role in mobilizing the students around them. Unfortunately, until now, some parents still believe that the education of women is not important because eventually the daughter would get married and her husband would end up taking care of her. What I'm trying to say in the project is that the education of women benefits not only women but also the entire society.